Can you get a positive pregnancy test 9 days past ovulation?
That is about the earliest you could get a positive result.
They say they can detect the baby as soon as 6 days before your missed period, which would be day 22 for most women's schedules.
That is 8 days after ovulation for most women.
And I'm talking about one more day.
Let's say you ovulated on day 14, the embryo migrates to the uterus in the normal week and implants around day 21.
It starts putting out hormone at that point. The hormone tells your body to prepare for a baby.
Pregnancy tests you get over the counter only pick up what goes through your blood to the bladder and out of you. So they do not detect hormone levels nearly as high as a blood test.
By giving it an extra day, then I should be able to detect it.
An early pregnancy test may detect the embryo if it migrated, implanted and started chemically screaming it was there on day 9 after ovulation.
What's the difference between an early pregnancy test and a standard one?
The standard one has half as much sensitivity to HCG, so it takes a couple days longer to give a positive result.
That means testing with a normal, well, cheaper pregnancy test at day 9 after ovulation would give me a false result if I was pregnant.
Yes, and even the early pregnancy tests may not pick up the hormone on day 9 past ovulation if the kid doesn't ramp up the hormones as fast as average.
I guess that is why they sell the early pregnancy tests in packs of 2 to 10.
They have no issues if you test every day until your period skips.
At that point, even the standard pregnancy tests would give me a positive result.
You could still get a question mark or inconclusive if you do not get enough pee on it to adequately test or did not let it literally sink in.
You can get an incorrect result for that at an earlier point as well.
There's no point in testing at all at day 7 after ovulation unless you're probably off on the ovulation date. Day 8 is a maybe, and day 9 is the earliest you could get a positive result.
All I need is one bright pink line.
That's the control line.
One other bright pink line. What if it is faint, though, because I'm testing so soon?
The second line won't show up unless positive. And there's nothing that fakes it except a guy with prostate cancer. So any second positive line on the test is a reason to see a doctor.